on September 13th, 1775, Benedict Arnold led a sailing expedition from Boston Harbor towards Canada. After stopping briefly in New Hampshire for provisions, Arnold proceeded to Quebec City, where American forces suffered a major and embarrassing defeat.
This Day in History brought to you by the Freedom Trail Foundation, partnered with the Massachusetts Teachers Association to bring history to life.
We lost to Canada? The same Canada?